A controller is highly recommended. Hi guys, Dizzy here, and you're watching Avibot TV with some gameplay footage of Lynn and Freckles. Unity game came out today on Steam and looks awesome, so let's check it out. Keep the music on for now. Graphics, I like how you can limit the FPS. Better V-Sync, cool. Controls can be rebind. Double jump, pin attack for X. Got it. Let's start and see what's, or should I use my mouse and keyboard? There are many pirate legends, but none so well known as that of the infamous Captain Freckles. Long ago, when the great pirates ruled the seas and magic flowed from every corner, one treasure capable of giving its master unimaginable powers stood out from the rest of gems and jewels. The Golden Banana! Kidding me? Every captain made haste and set sail to find the treasure that would bring the world to its knees. But only one managed to find it. Yarr, Captain Freckles! The Golden Banana he mastered. Never mind. Wielding the power of the treasure, he became the most fearsome pirate that have ever sailed the seven seas. Power, gold, liberty, women, Freckles held it at it all. But the power of the banana came at a high price. Constipation. As time passed, Freckles secluded himself more and more on his island, never to leave it, abandoning the pirate's life and neglecting his crew. His crew weary and uneasy. He grew weary, and finally Freckles and the banana disappeared without a trace. The treasure that once brought him so many riches ended up being also his curse. And so the legend says. But some say that his spirits never left this world, that it remains dormant within his famous sword, hoping to be awakened once again, and grant its power to whoever frees him. Ooh. That's gonna be Flynn, I guess. Us. Let's go. The Golden Banana. Like the black dildo. Did I see correctly here? I guess gained a double jump. Yeah, eat something. You still need to grow up. I receive a cake. How do I eat it? Two combos. What the fuck is cool combos? Well, no, you didn't. How? I guess jumps. Oh, that's the HP. Oh my god. I used all of it before. And I didn't need it. Down or up? Oh, come on. Fire! I need some gunpowder. I'm gonna assault. Okay, no! I can't swim! I mean, if this is anything... Oh, if I die, I probably spawn here somewhere. Gunpowder. Get... What? Let's see... Yo-ho-ho. Or yo-ho. Alright. That sound gets a little repetitive. I found it. So far so good, nice and chill. There's a door over here that we need to blast. Wow. I have a Dead Mines deja vu over here. Okay, go. Oh, was that the way? No, of course not. I'll take this. Goals. Fire. Oh. But how the hell am I supposed to get there? Fire. From the other side? I think I'm supposed to go over there. I thought I'd... I have no idea. Definitely not from here, so... We gotta look around now. But it's not like I could've... Yeah, how am I supposed to get up there? Maybe that door over there? I thought this is the... Wait, that doesn't give me HP anymore? Let me guess, this is locked. Correct. No can't destroy this, so we need to jump on it. I wonder if I can destroy it and then fuck up the way up here. Now I need to do the jumping. I see something over there. A key. Okay, enough HP. That probably gives so you don't jump down. So you're not on the back, but just down. Clever game. Can even do this? Also, if I can... Wait. Okay. Sounds like boss time. No? I get the dragon egg. I got some coins. And some health. Wait. I didn't destroy everything. I don't think that was the way out, or? Yes, that was. Well, that... Yeah, however, it is a deal, and Johnny's always true to his word. Let's meet here tonight and I'll tell you what I have learned. Just... on, I will jump. Finally. Tried to jump, I was getting stuck there. Let's see how that works. Game over just like that? Oh my god. One life. And then the whole level from the start. Cool, cool, cool. If we quit, we go to the main menu. Cool. Oh, not bad. Flynn and Freckles, I'm Dingsy and you watched Ave but you with some gameplay footage of Flynn and Freckles. Wait. Wow, you just won. Just one save spot, that's... Oh well. Anyways, thanks for watching. Like the video if you like it. If you dislike it, you know what to do. Follow the channel. And guys, till next game. Chicken though.